pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
Once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
Oh, no. Don't stop bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It will pass. But it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird!
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
chance. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see.
Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass. Though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Hi, Goose!
Yes, they're solid, these ones.
Yes, their faith is strong.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Is it that Perrault at the back?
Shh. Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey. As they seek mercy in these times of darkness, and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles. We're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me.
We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new
pilgrims? We're good Christians.
Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey, be careful.
Stay back.
Hide under that car before they see you.
What do you want?
Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see. You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea. Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait for a signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this
the
procession?
Clear. Calm. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh no.
Quick.
Run, Hugo, straight on! Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way.
Where are
they? Let's push inside. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused. Hugo.
Yes. I'm going to open the door. Don't stand behind it. It's open.
Well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not, believe me. Stop now. Don't worry about me.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Careful.
Yes, I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on.
How? The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers. They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I can't stop your bloody superstitions.
Forget it. with me! Unless you kill this!
Just, they
You killer locked in the Red City.
Then I should have.
Saw something. I'll check. Oh, no.
You there!
Amicia, move! Wake up! Amicia! You have to wake up!
What's all that racket? With me!
No, soldiers! No, no! Amicia, wake up!
Rats! They're here too!
No! They'll see us! What do I do?
You have to be very careful.
I will. Is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
Thank you. size of this place. How can we...
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet. Oh.
Amicia. Go on, we're hiding inside the place. Yes.
Soldiers. Rats. Careful.
I'll watch over you.
Calm down. Keep your focus.
It's done. I showed them.
Yes. But be careful.
Yes.
Just don't make the same mistakes as me. That's all. We need to jump down.
Very well.
Come men down! Sweep the air!
Someone's lurking about. Let me know if you see anything.
Sure, I will. intruders! Let me know if you see anything!
What's that?
It's gotta be! We got company! Find them!
Fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You can't hurry enough!
Key control, Hugo!
Thank you. blocked. Damn rat.
Stop it, Hugo! It's going too far!
Amicia, come! I can't! Please! Amicia, quick!